beautiful.
So we're gonna go for the next last one and get shot.
Get larger these. This is 75 yards wide.
Not solid. No, the water's moving too fast. But you get a lot of ice going up all around it. There's too much water. Now you might have to stuff it right in front.
Our train waiting in Thompson, Manitoba for another train to come down for some more cars. Baggage car, coach cars, dining car, and the two in cars are sleeping cars. Dining car, and the sleeping car. Going to the sleeping car. Gotcha. So these are the double sleeping compartments. Hope you're decent. My bed is up there. Katie's is right there. When it's all folded down. Window. There's the lavatory. One picture. One fan. And private restroom facilities. Wait to get inside. Approaching Churchill, Canada. About another 50 miles. Moving in the tundra, notice the small trees, lichens. There goes the railroad tracks. Looking south. See the
not going very fast.